a seat from the dry cleaners, which is standard for me, Thursday, 12:30. I've got a pretty solid routine these days. I don't know, it just works for me. Anyway, I was leaving. I was getting in my car, and I went to adjust the rearview mirror. But in its reflection, just for a second, I saw a figure. Started to trigger, memories flooded back, stopped me in my track. Who was that? It was my lover. A lover from a past life.
From a past life.
Feel like I saw a ghost. Somewhere between a lover and a friend. It was different back then. Surreal, poetic when I'm certain. Like a bizarre chick flick with a confusing end. But I shut it down, closed it off. The sounds and smells I made myself forget. A cheap solution to blackout regret. But it was real. It just feels like a past life. I don't even know if she does the same thing.